Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2 Blind. I'm the RPG Chick, about to start this Project Overlord DLC, which I know some of you are excited about. It's in assignments. Overlord. Right. Cerberus station on the planet Aite, Typhon System, Phoenix massing, we're in that system now, has gone off the grid. The elusive man has requested assistance investigating the situation. Travel to Aite. Investigate why the base there has gone silent. So we really don't know anything. And as everything with this game, I'm going in completely blind. Investigate Project Overlord. So, as you can see, we've explored the rest of this system. Right. I think I've read this already. Alright, so there's a capital, but it's disputed. Address Stea. Aite is an Earth-like world with a variety of habitable land ranging from deserts to jungles to tundra. It also possesses faint rings, unusual feature for a non-giant planet. The rings contain rocks up to a meter in length and a wide dust cloud that stretches nearly 23,000 kilometers from the center of the planet. Stretches from the center? So we've got the dust cloud in this, on the planet or just near the planet? This impressive celestial phenomenon, however, is dwarfed by the fact that Aite's largest moon, Aite, is in a unstable orbit and is predicted to impact the planet within the next 2 centuries. Knowing that any Aitean venture is living on borrowed time, colonial population and investment has been given orders of magnitude less than those than other garden worlds. So it's founded in 2104 and there's 1,540,000 people on there. So yeah, I do think I remembered, like, I read that, but I'm not really sure if we did. So that's why I did so. Let's bring Thane. And Garrus. I feel like there's so many people. I mean, I can't remember everyone who I brought or not. I try to give them all, you know, or most of them equal time. I don't really like Jacob and Miranda that much. So besides those two, I try to give them, you know, all a good amount of time. And, that's how it works out. Shredder ammo. I think I want to, save either Drill Assassin or Warp for the next one for Thane, so I'm gonna hold off on him. And, Garrus has only one squad point. I know what weapons they're using, so. Is this the Hammerhead?
Oops. I'll explain the details later, but you must retract that transmission dish. The controls aren't far from your position. You have to hurry.
Okay, first I want to look how smooth and shiny. Or is that the glass? That's the glass. I thought the rock was all smooth and shiny like that. These don't open. Yeah, this is the M44 Hammerhead. Oh, we're being watched. Almost looks like a portal camera thing. From Portal 2. Cool. Alright. So their VI went crazy. Interesting. Now, what if we went down on this planet before we even played the Firewalker pack. Signs of life. Not really.
Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty.
Fire, fire. Well, this is very similar to that other station we landed on.
Over here, on the monitor.
Hi. I'm pretty freaking dead. Well, that is one person. I thought it was two people chopped in half.
There you are. I've locked myself in a computer room on the far side of the base. There are Geth on the loose. A rogue VI program has seized control, and I've lost a lot of friends today. I'd hate to see you join them. Please, watch yourself.
Okay.
Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty.
I'm surprised, though.
Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty.
He's using, like, webcam technology in the year 22... whatever.
Wow. This is a secure facility.
Are you sure about that?
All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty.
Doesn't look very secure to me, I don't know. Yeah, lots of savings. Am I supposed to shoot there? There's something... Oh god. Garrus, get away from the door, will you?
Be advised. This is a secure facility. All weapons must be declared upon entry and checked with security personnel on duty.
I know I was just in here, but... Archer's log... Well, there's a lot of dead people. That's where we just came in. How are they going to be demonstrating? Wait, recover funds? Oh, I didn't see that. Thank you. Yeah, I wasn't in there. I guess I couldn't get in there any other way. Can't help but notice all these cameras. Ew. Retract the dish, which apparently we want to do.
Memo to all project personnel. I understand there's some concern about handling life, Geth. I agree it's a risk.
What?
But the potential reward is far greater. Someday your sons and daughters will thank you.
They're doing what with live Geth?
Memo to all project personnel. I understand there's some
handling?
Concern about handling live Geth. I agree it's a risk, but the potential reward is far greater. Someday your sons and daughters will thank you.
I don't think they live to have any sons or daughters. So what does this accomplish? Oh my.
Damn it. The VI's overridden the controls. We have to stop him. He's trying to upload his program off planet. Destroy the antenna. antenna inside the dish. There's a tram on the lower level. Get to it as fast as you can.
Okay.
Memo to all project personnel.
I listen to that.
Eyes?
Huh. Eyes everywhere. Ooh. I cannot understand that. The mechs are gonna start coming out soon. Just you really have to fix your language filter there, or whatever the hell. Very loud, too. What's that supposed to be? Lips?
This is an automated security update. Gang activity has been detected.
Oh, goody.
Please remain at your workstations until the all clear is given.
Mm-hmm. I'd rather use that. Doesn't open.
Thank you.
I don't like filet. I do not find that very appetizing.
Amonkira be praised.
Alakira be praised, indeed. It's already down, wasn't it? You set him up, I'll knock him down. Anymore? Yeah.
I'll light him up.
Yeah. Light him up. Watch for heavy weapons, okay.
One ball.
Thane and Gara seem to be very effective here.
I'll light him up.
Nope. There's another. Yeah, I had no idea this had anything to do with Geth. Well, it is a good strategy to bring them for the... I'm not sure what that is. Shields? Yeah, but it's a good idea to bring Garrus for the overload. Yeah, that's not why I brought him. Really have no idea. Yeah, we can't go that way.
Heads up!
I knew there'd be more. Coming. Ow. Oh, I forgot to switch to incendiary. Oh, cash register, I saw that. Oops, don't get stuck on stuff. You know, I hate that. 250 credits. Oh, there's another one over there, isn't there?
Ready?
Yep.
Fire in the hole!
More endless gap. Nice going.
Fire in the hole.
Is that that one's not moving? Rocket trooper, huh? Boom, baby. Wow, so quiet all of a sudden. My god. Alright, I know we didn't recover everything from down here. Power cells. And we came in here. Medical station. Oh, yeah. Little room. 100 credits. That's chump change, but I'll take it. Yeah, so quiet all of a sudden. Well, we got a door there. Ripped out cables there. Stairs. Blocked off. Oh, that's the other side of where we couldn't go. Some rounds. Huh. And there's another door. Oh wait, I could have gone up here all along? From this way. Oh, okay. Alright. I don't know, which way should I go? Let's try in here. There's a wall safe, there's an archer lock.
Memo to all project personnel. Congratulations on your hard work. Tomorrow we make the next leap forward. It'll be a great day for Cerberus, and an even greater day for humanity.
And was that recorded yesterday? 1125 credits. Alright. Well. We have one place left to go then. Just making doubly sure, guys. Alright, saving. Dead peoples. Oh, the humanity. Pretty music to die to. Oh, here's the tram. Okay. Well, I'm definitely gonna save before we start the tram.
Damn it all. He's aligning the dish to a new upload target. He'll have a clear line of sight to our satellite. This is gonna be tight.
Yeah. Gonna be tight. I don't think that's gonna happen. More dead people. Arrows that point towards each other. Whatever the hell that's supposed to mean. Birds! We got pigeons here? Pigeons on planet Aite? Do we import them from Earth? Or are they just... like very...
I see you.
Oh! Yeah, some stuff sees us. Crap. Throw him overboard! Boom! Where's our music? Combat. We got them all.
Attention! Satellite broadcast window is opening soon. All upload data must be approved by your department supervisor.
Is that who he is, the department supervisor? I just like to look at scenery. I'm still full here. Oh. Little room here, I almost missed. 1000 palladium. Medical station.
This is Project Overlord with an emergency message to Cerberus Command. Security failure and I'm requesting assistance.
Yeah.
What do you mean
I'm
outgoing cops are jammed? How did
you
do that?
Catastrophic. Just slightly catastrophic, but wow. How far down are we? Eesh. Oh my. I fear heights. I'd rather fall on this side. It's only half as far. What? Wait. Is that who was saying I see you? I thought it was the guy. It was Garrus?
Go down
into the sea. Whee! Only got one, damn it. Oh. Ah, make that sound. It's very rude sounding. That's a howl? It's more like a fart. Alright. We're all gonna fly out of there. We're gonna bypass here. Doing bypass! Bypass, y'all. Good fortune. Mm-hmm. That was an easy one.
Attention. is opening soon. All upload data must be approved by your department supervisor.
Alrighty, I'm looking for cover here. Yep.
Get ready.